Good morning, students. Now today we will try to solve some numericals on previous topic to check the dimensionally correctness of equation. You learned about application of dimensional formula. There are three applications. First one is to check dimensionally correctness of equation. Second one is to convert one system to another system, to convert system of unit from one system to another system. And third one is to derive the dimensional formula with some condition, right? Okay. Now you have already learned about to check the dimensionally correctness of equation. Now today we'll try to solve some numericals on the basis of that topic to check the dimensionally correctness of equation. Okay. Now first question. To check the whether the following equations are dimensionally correct or not. Okay. Check whether the following equations are dimensionally correct or not. First equation is S equal to UT plus half AT square. And second equation I am taking F into S equal to half MV square minus half MU square. There are two equations. First one is equation of second equation of motion S equal to UT plus half AT square. And second one is force into displacement work is equal to change in its kinetic energy, means final kinetic energy minus initial kinetic energy. Okay. Now we'll proceed through first equation S equal to UT plus half AT square. Now what will we do? First one, S equal to UT plus half AT square. S is equal to UT plus half AT square. Dimensionally, dimension of S, if we solve dimension of S, this is left hand side and this one is right hand side. Dimensionally, both the sides should be equal to check dimensionally correctness of equation. Now, if we try to solve the dimensional formula of LHS, LHS dimensional formula, S means length. So dimensional formula will be L. Okay. Now, this dimensional formula and this dimensional formula, right, on RHS. So U into T, U means LT minus 1 because U is initial speed, initial velocity, and T is time. So U into T, dimensional formula of U into T will be L. Okay. What about half AT square? Half AT square, half is constant, which is dimensionless. A is acceleration, which is LT minus 2 meter per second square into T2. Okay. Now solve it, it will be L. Okay. L, this term has dimensional formula L, this term also has dimensional formula L, and LHS will also have dimensional formula L. Means dimensional formula of LHS is equal to dimensional formula of RHS. Hence this equation is डायमेंशनली करेक्ट, डायमेंशनली करेक्ट. ओके, आई एम नॉट सेइंग दिस इक्वेशन इज करेक्ट ऑलवेज टाइम. इफ यू से, इफ यू आर गोइंग टू राइट एस इक्वल टू यू टी प्लस 280 स्क्वायर, दिस इक्वेशन इज नॉट करेक्ट, बट डायमेंशनली दिस इक्वेशन विल बी करेक्ट. मीन्स डायमेंशन फॉर्मुला दिस विल बी इक्वल टू डायमेंशन फॉर्मुला दिस विल बी इक्वल टू डायमेंशन फॉर्मुला ऑफ दिस. मीन्स दिस इक्वेशन इज नॉट करेक्ट बट दिस इक्वेशन इज डायमेंशनली करेक्ट. दैट्स वाई वी आर यूजिंग हियर टू चेक द डायमेंशनली करेक्टनेस ऑफ इक्वेशन. ओके, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू मूव टू सेकेंड प्रॉब्लम. एफ इंटू एस इज इक्वल टू चेंज इन इट्स काइनेटिक एनर्जी. नाउ ट्राई टू सॉल्व सेकेंड. एफ इंटू एस इज इक्वल टू हाफ एम वी स्क्वायर माइनस हाफ एम यू स्क्वायर. दिस इज फाइनल काइनेटिक एनर्जी. काइनेटिक एनर्जी फाइनल. दिस इज इनिशियल काइनेटिक एनर्जी एंड दिस वन विल बी फोर्स इंटू डिस्प्लेसमेंट मीन्स वर्क. ओके, तो वर्क इज इक्वल टू चेंज इन इट्स काइनेटिक एनर्जी. मीन्स फाइनल काइनेटिक एनर्जी एंड डिफरेंस ऑफ फाइनल काइनेटिक एनर्जी एंड इनिशियल काइनेटिक एनर्जी. ओके, नाउ चेक दिस वन विल बी एलएचएस एंड दिस होल टर्म विल बी आरएचएस. ओके, नाउ इन एलएचएस लेफ्ट हैंड साइड एफ इंटू एस डायमेंशनल फॉर्मूला, मतलब एफ द डायमेंशनल फॉर्मूला ऑफ एफ विल बी एम एल टी माइनस टू. MLT minus 2 into L. This one, this dimension formula will be ML2T minus 2. Dimensional formula of F into S will be ML2T minus 2. Now, we proceed through RHS. RHS. Dimensional formula of half MV square. Half MV square. Half will be constant, that will be dimensionless. M, and what about dimensional formula of V? LT minus 1 ka whole square. So this will be ML2T minus 2. Okay, now move through this term, half MU square. Same thing, half MU square. Okay, half dimensionless. MM, U will be initial velocity, LT minus 1 to the power 2. This will become ML2T minus 2. Okay. This dimensional formula, and this dimensional formula. All are same. Means, dimensional formula of LHS, equal to dimensional formula of RHS. Hence, this equation will be dimensionally correct. Not correct, it will be dimensionally correct. Okay, then we already checked both the equation and we know both the equations are dimensionally correct. Okay, thank you.